Hey everybody, so welcome to another episode of New York Shoeshine. So I'm in front of Smith and Walensky. We're actually going to go over here to 805, the atrium. I haven't been there in a while, so I think there's a shoeshine spot in there. We'll find out. It's right next to Smith and Walensky. It's a nice little atrium. You could go in, get some food, just hang out. It's nice and cold today. Right, let me check and see if it's in here. Oh, yeah, right here, sure. I chipped it right here. 617. I don't know how that happened. Everything.
Okay, thank you. You wanna go with brown? Or you wanna go with mid tan?
What do you mean?
The color?
The color? Mm-hmm. The same color.
Sure.
Yeah. Okay. Thank you, man.
Because you got a little patina over here. That's the reason I asked.
Oh, okay. I got you. What do you recommend?
Well, if you want to keep it the same, like this, darker parts, it's better you go with brown because they're going to like this.
Oh, it's going to look like that. Yeah. Gotcha. Okay.
But if you want to use with mid-tan, you don't support the brown colors.
Oh, okay.
To pops.
Yeah. Gotcha.
It's up to you.
So we'll do. Yeah, we'll do that.
How's your weekend?
Good. How about you?
Okay,
how's your weekend? Good.
Working.
Business picking up?
No orders a lot, yeah. But
okay.
My people, no, not yet.
Okay, gotcha. Yeah.
Soon, you know.
Mm-hmm.
You see how beautiful it looks?
Mm-hmm.
It's dark.
Yeah.
And if you know, they want to look all like this.
Yeah.
You don't like the flush metals?
Sorry?
You don't like the flush metals in the front?
What do you mean?
Oh, the metals.
Oh, the taps in the front? No, uh-huh. I don't like...
You don't like it?
No.
Oh.
I always feel like they never get used. I don't use them. Yeah, like that? No, I don't do that. I mean, do they do anything?
I'm sorry?
Do they do anything? They just help protect the tip of the shoe?
For that, you never have to replace the soles.
Oh.
Yeah. Especially when you put after the sole guards.
Mm.
Yeah. breakfast.